Hey, today I'm going to explain to you how you can connect your Bluetooth microphone with your phone or tablet. First, we're going to open the Ava app on our phone or on whatever device we're using. And then we want to go to our settings. Now you have an option to choose set microphone. And when you press this, you then can set up the Bluetooth microphone, which will give you an overview of the different microphones available. Once your phone is ready to connect with the Bluetooth headphone, then it's time to switch on the Bluetooth headphone and to switch it to pairing mode. We recommend you to take a look at the user guide that came with your device because it may differ for the different devices. In the case of this device, for example, I can switch it on and it's going to show me a blue light, and now I know, okay, it's on. The next thing that I need to do is to make it recognizable by my phone. So I need to then find the main button. This is generally the case for most of the Bluetooth devices, that they have a main button. If you press and hold it, then at some point it's going to tell you, like, hey, right now you see here there's this little blue light. Now I know that this device is ready to be found by my phone. So if I then look into my phone, I see that the microphone pops up in the list of available devices. So when I tap on it, it's going to connect the Bluetooth microphone with my phone. Now let's go back and see what this looks like in the main screen of the app. The Bluetooth symbol next to the microphone button in the bottom of the screen tells me we're connected. So when I switch on the mic, now this is working. Perfect. So now I can put the headphone around my ear, or perhaps I want to put it on my shirt, like this, for example. And that way I can actually also point it up to my face. And now I can start using my Bluetooth microphone.